Okay, now it's time to assemble. After I finish assembling this, we are going to put these into the shelves. Now let's start stocking the shelves. So we're gonna start with the dry foods. Turkey stuffing right here. Over here, so kind of like the box section. Oh. Refrigerated. Belongs there. Okay. We are also going to put. Now we're on to the saucy section. Okay, we have a sweet relish. Now where else do we have a condiment? We have the A1 steak sauce. The classical pasta sauce, I'll be putting it right over here. So the Old Bay seasoning is in the $2 section, $2 off section. So we'll put this into our beauty product section. Right here, right here. And I will put the price scanner onto here, here. Okay, so if you guys like part two, please watch part three. Part three, I'll be opening even more balls to fill up this whole section. Hopefully they'll give me more shelves or more shopping carts as well as bags.